Hi everyone, Patrick Wallace here. I'm for our final course reflection for our Intro to Sped class this semester. The first question, of course, being did the course meet my expectations? Why or why not? I think this course really did meet my expectations. I honestly didn't really know what it was going to be like going in, as I haven't really ever thought that much about sped education or special education. It is something that is very much on my mind now, though, since I'm a case manager at a mental health facility, so special education or sped students would be something I'd be kind of leaning towards maybe wanting to work with, as I hope that once I graduate, I might end up going to work at our day school at Prairie View there in Newton. So I do think this has very much met my expectations. It taught me more about how to kind of expect sped students to act and how to kind of word some things around or make some lessons that would fit better with them. I did believe that I met my own expectations of myself. There are always ways that I can improve, much like my time management, but other than that, the expectations that I had set for myself for this class were honestly very low, mainly because I didn't know what to expect going into it. But I do think that after gaining the opportunity to speak to a sped teacher when I was doing my observation at Chisholm Middle School in Newton, that it takes a lot to do what they do. And I don't think that they, amongst other teachers, get the needed recognizing or the needed spotlight, essentially, to kind of showcase what they do on a daily basis and how they handle children and their mood swings and who wants to learn what and who wants to use what. So I think that that really set my expectations of myself pretty low, to where I really kind of just focused on what I need to improve on for my own classroom later down the line. Some of the experiences that I'll take with me as my future classroom when I'm a teacher, I think a big part of that kind of takes account the observations I did for the intro to teaching class, as well as what I observed during that time for sped education. A big thing that I'll take with me is that all students learn differently. Whether you have sped children, sped kids in your class, or ELL kids in your class, or students just have a hard time focusing, whether they have ADHD or any sort of a learning disability. And just that ability to switch up the way that I teach, switch up the way that I'm going about a lesson, maybe pull a couple of the kids and have a small group at a table, like they did at Mays Elementary. They had a small little, one of those little U-shaped tables at the back of the class where all the kids that were part of the SPED program went and sat. They met with their SPED teacher, which in that case, it was Ms. Thompson, and she assisted them with the curriculum that they were learning that day and answered any questions, helped them with assignments. So it was a really big and cool experience for me to watch. I don't think I'd make any changes to the course. I think everything was pretty well defined and everything was very well explained and very much so prepared a lot of students for what to expect here in the next year or two. I know that it's given me a lot to look forward to, especially after this next semester when we start to apply and get ready to go for the student teaching in that last year. So it's given me a lot to look forward to and a lot to kind of look back on. And I have all my stuff from the classes that I have my notebooks to kind of keep reference for, and I've gotten books that kind of dealt with SPED and just regular education that I'm going to carry with me throughout my classes. So I think this has been a really great class and I very much enjoyed it, and I wouldn't change anything. And I wish all future educators that take this class in the future the best of luck, and I wish all my classmates the best of luck as well.